You'll see. All right, here we go, y'all. The first cast from the Pelican Bass Raider sitting on Tawakoni Lake today. First time with the Pelican Bass Raider on the Tawakoni Lake. So we're gonna see what we do. All right, we hope we catch a some. All right, let's throw and see. Here we go, first cast on Lake Tawakoni from the Pelican Bass Raider. All right, that was a good one. Official cast. So we'll just wait and see. 21 feet of water. Got a lot of school of fish going by. I see one at 17 feet. Hope that's one of them babies going on there to the bait. So we're gonna see why that one is sitting. I'm gonna go ahead and get the other rods up. Here we go. What bait do I want to use today? Oh, these are empty. I forgot I combined a lot of stuff. So that one empty for sure. I know that they got a little something in it. I mixed that together. That dried up pretty dang good, actually. Oh heck yeah, that dried up dang good. There's a lot of water in this one at first, but it dried up pretty dang good, look like. So, hopefully stay on the line a little bit longer. I don't even know what to call this mixture because I mixed up a whole lot of stuff. Some sudden impact to some shad to some, that's the shad part, to the catfish crawdad punch bait. And I put a little bit of the killer catfish dope bait in there, man, I tell you. Got dang on catfish, they are finickless. They don't know what they want, but I'm gonna sure find out what they want. I'm gonna give it to them. You ain't gotta ask me. I'm gonna serve you up. Alright. I don't know what to call my mixture of stink bait, but we're gonna sure throw it out and see what it do. You don't know till you throw. All right, here we go. I won't throw that too far because I don't want to fling too much off of it. So we're just gonna kind of ease the cast that out. All right. Let's see what happened with that one. I gotta catch some. What we got. Hey y'all, I don't know if I missed it or if I dragged it off, but this ain't got nothing on the line. So either they biting good or we just missed a hit on that one, but you know what, we got plenty of more where that come from, so we just gonna rebait and see. Hopefully something bit that off of there. Yeah, hopefully. Second, guys. Let's set my stuff up. Donuts in there so they don't get wet. My McDonald's. I'm gonna put a hole in that, so that ain't gonna work. But this will. That was good. I hope I missed that bite. I hope it didn't come off the line. I hope I missed that one. Jennifer, answer, huh? I know Jennifer hear her calling, huh? What Jennifer want? I got them a pontoon, y'all, a pontoon. Jennifer be safe and hope old Jennifer go ahead now, so she'll be all right. All right, bonjour, y'all. Go ahead. I'm hoping I missed that hit because it was some owner. I put some chicken on there. We're going to see. Keep me an eye on this one. Let me drag some of that line in. Yeah, hopefully. Hopefully something hit that one. Yeah. Nice, y'all. I finally made it to Tawakoni with the Pelican Bass Raider. I've been wanting to do this for the longest. So, I'm here now. I'm happy. Even more happy if I catch some in it now. Then caught some off the banks of it, up Tawakoni, but not off the Pelican. First time out here with it, so we're gonna see. Ain't nothing shaking, y'all. Ain't nothing shaking. On these rods, need to roll on and bend over. Yes. Negative. I think I got some on. Let's check this one. This is acting kind of funny. Let's just check it. Oh, it's sitting right there at me. I ain't nothing on this one. Nah. Ooh, Lordy. Throw that in. Right there. Put that on. I put that on the other side of Tawakoni. Nothing on here. I think I'm gonna go ahead and put my bells on, cause it ain't really windy today, so since it's not windy, I'm gonna go ahead and put these bells on so I can know at least they hitting something, cause right now being in this water you don't know if they're hitting it or not without them bells on here. So we're gonna try the old bells, that way I can at least have some music playing if they playing with it. So that's a good thing. Yeah. I'm gonna pull these anchors up in a minute. Hopefully something hit that one. Yeah. Nice, y'all. I finally made it to Tawakoni with the Pelican Bass Raider. I've been wanting to do this for the longest. So, I'm here now. I'm happy. Even more happy for kids that made it now. Then caught some off the banks of it, up to Wagon, but not off the Pelican. First time out here with it, so we're gonna see. Ain't nothing shaking, y'all. Ain't nothing shaking. On these rods, need to roll on and bend over. Yes. Negative. Maybe. I think I got some on. Now let's check this one. This is acting kind of funny. Just check it out. It's sitting right there at me. I ain't nothing on this one. Nah. Ooh, Lordy. Throw that in. Right there. I saw something. So we're just gonna wait and see. Something went by. It was on 24. On 24 feet of water, and that whatever was on 24 feet too. Had to be a catfish. Thank you. hold it on there. Yeah, a little action, 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 Jackson.